This is my beloved Son, with whom I am well pleased, listen to him. When the disciples heard this, they fell on their faces, and were filled with awe. Matthew 17:5. Today we celebrate the transfiguration of our Lord Jesus Christ. It is the celebration of the revelation of Jesus Christ as the only begotten Son of God. Hence, we can reflect on the following. 1. As Christians, if we really want to witness the glory of God, then we must be ready to listen to Him always as He speaks to us at all times, through many ways. 2. Christians must always long to build a tent of a deeper intimacy with Jesus Christ on the Mount of Prayer, like Peter. 3. Our greatest loyalty and obedience must be given to Jesus Christ, this is the instruction of His Heavenly Father. 4. We must always learn to confess Jesus Christ as the Lord, to the glory of the Father. Therefore, as Christians, for us to be transfigured into the nature of Jesus Christ, we must be ready to confess Him as the Lord. Dear Lord Jesus Christ, help us to listen to You daily. Amen.